Chair Kosha, I'm a student at Grace Marble University.
Again?
My name is Chair Kosha, I'm a student at Grace Marble University, and I'm doing psychology. I'm 21 years old.
What was the hardest question you received?
Well, the hardest question that I received was, why did you apply to be here with tourism auditions?
Do we expect to see you in the finals?
Well, if all goes well, I think I'll be there.
Okay, thank you. You have a great day. Next. Ah, beautiful woman, introduce yourself.
Good afternoon. I'm Marizana Rashi. I'm a student at Great Zimbabwe University, studying politics and public administration.
Okay, what was the shittiest question the judges gave to you? And why did you enter the competition?
You're asking me again.
Okay, what's it?